Robert here, bringing you out another tutorial, guys. And this tutorial is actually be quite awesome. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make an intro, guys, easy and free. And this video was actually requested by Hui Hong. He said you should make a video on how to make your intros. Here's your video, man, as promised, guys. Like I said before, if y'all want to see me make any tutorial videos, let me know in the comment section down below and I'll take a look at it as soon as possible, guys. But for this video, let's get right into it. First off, you want to pull up your Internet Explorer or Chrome, whatever you use to search up websites. And so after you've done that, guys, I'm going to be going to blender.org/download. I'll be leaving this link down in the description down below, so y'all won't have to type it in, guys. It'll be easy for y'all to just go in, you know. Now we're in the downloading sections. Basically, we have Windows and Macs, guys, right here. Just click on the one that pertains to your computer. In this case, mine is Windows, so I'm gonna be clicking on Zip since I have WinRAR. I'm gonna be clicking USA because I'm from USA, obviously. So now I'm gonna be skipping towards the end because it does take a bit of time for me. Alright, guys, so we're back here. The file I just finished downloading. So basically what you want to do after it's downloaded, just click on open. Let me minimize this row here. Oh, let me just click X on this right here. So now it says Blender 2.76. all you want to do is basically just drag it onto your desktop, guys. Drag it onto your desktop, let it extract it right into the desktop, guys. This might take a while. It's like on 21%, guys, so yeah. Alright, so like I said, just let it load, guys. Don't rush it. Just take a bit of time. It is a program, so you gotta give it a bit of a time. Alright, 31, it's actually going slower than usual. Alright, we're almost there, guys. Good. 50, alright, it's going faster. Alright, just boost it up. Alright, man. Okay, so it's moving. Okay, so it does this. Don't worry if this pops out, guys. It's actually not for y'all. This is for me. I already have the program, so you know I don't really need to put it. But once you've done that, this is not gonna happen to you. It's just gonna have a folder in your desktop. Basically, all you do is let me see. I think I have it in my recycling, guys. Oh, here it is, guys. So basically, it's gonna look like this. I'll show you a quick demonstration. It's a very old one. It's basically the same concept. It's gonna look like this once you extracted it onto your desktop. All you want to do is double left click it. This is gonna pop out, and all you want to do is drag this Blender file onto your desktop, and basically there you have it, guys. That's how you get the program. I don't really need this because I already have Blender on mine, so that's why it was saying that. But I was just doing it to give you a demonstration, guys. Okay, I'm gonna recycle that. Okay, so now we have our Blender here, guys. That is pretty awesome. But now, to make our intros, we're going to need a template, guys. We're not going to be actually making the intro, you know, step by step. That takes quite a while, guys. So yeah, we're just gonna be doing it free and easy way out, guys. And these templates are actually given to us for free. So it's not stolen, guys, or anything. It's meant for us to have it for free. So yeah, guys. Now, first off, you want to go to YouTube, guys, like I did. And now you want to click Blender free intro. Oh, intro templates. Sorry about that. Intro templates. Oh, there it is, guys. Click enter. So basically, once you search that up, you have so many options, guys. These are actually templates that you can download onto your desktop and open it up with Blender so you can start making your intros, guys. Alright, so let's just look at this. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, click on that. Let's see what this is. So basically, I'll give you a quick demonstration. That's the guy. Alright, So there's a bunch, as you can see. This is 49, so you can imagine how many more there is. Look at that. 114, there's so many that I can choose from. Like I said, and like, if you like them, all you have to do to download them is go down into their description, and it should be there, and just whichever number you want, just click on it. Let's say I want this one. It's gonna redirect you to another window. It's gonna say intro template or whatever the name of it is, and it's gonna be using what is this, Mediafire. Yeah, it's gonna ask you to download. All you have to do is download, guys. There's no ads or anything. Sometimes there's a little ad that pops up. It opens up another window. All you want to do is click out, and then it's just gonna start downloading, guys. And then, you know, you can just put that folder right onto your desktop, and basically that's where you're gonna have your intro. And yeah, guys, I'm not gonna download anything because I already have some intro templates, guys. But I'll be leaving this window link down in the description if you want to check out this one. But there's more. So let me minimize this. Like I said, I already have some templates. Let's just say I want this one. Okay, it's actually, this is an actual template, so I'm gonna double left click it. It's gonna open up. It's gonna have this, don't worry. Now I'm gonna fully maximize it right here. As you can see, it opened up Blender and the template. So let me just click play for y'all here. Alright, guys. Play animation.
Bottles all on my table. My niggas with me. We stepping up. I got bad chicks and they able. These fools ain't how to cool as us. And it's not.
Alright, so what y'all just saw, guys, was a template right there. And it has name because what we're about to do is I'm going to show you how to delete that and put your name instead of having something else, guys. So, yeah. Let me just play until I can edit it right.
VIP bottles all on my table. My niggas with me. We stepping up. I got bad chicks in it.
Okay. It's kind of far, but you can zoom in with the scroll button. Can zoom out or zoom in, it's easier. So now we're going to edit the writing, guys. Basically, to edit the writing on the Blender and take off the letters, what you have to do is double click the letter, so it's gonna highlight it with orange, or you're gonna highlight whatever you want to, you know, edit first. So I'm gonna edit the front of it. What you're gonna do now is click tab, hold tab and backspace. Click tab and backspace. Sorry about that, was my bad, guys. And now you want to click in the name of your YouTube or whatever you want your intro to say. Mine's going to be Ahiro in this case. But now that you have that, guys, just click tab and it's going to be there, guys. See, it's solid already. Now you're going to highlight it, the second layer under it, if it has a second layer. If it doesn't, then pretty much you're already set up. But if you do, all you have to do is click tab and backspace and put Ahiro again, guys, or whatever your name is. I said put Ahiro. Such pity the fool. Alright, guys, so basically there it is. It says Ahiro, fresh and easy template. And don't worry, when you're rendering it, it's not gonna have all these grid lines. The background is actually different, so once you render it, it's not gonna have black lines. This is gonna be just like the YouTube video that you saw it from. It's gonna be just like that, except it's gonna have your name on it. So that's pretty awesome, guys.
I got bad chicks and they able. These fools ain't how to cool as us. And it's not even... Yeah. VIP bottles all on all right. My table.
That's
my niggas with me.
That
we sipping
awesome,
up. I got bad.
So that's how you basically get it for free, guys. Now I'm gonna be showing you how to render it, so y'all won't get confused. Basically, you're gonna have this selection toolbars at the right of your screen, and basically you want to scroll down until you see output, guys. So basically, to output it, you can basically just, you know, click on this file here and put it and save it in wherever you want. I can just click desktop, you know, and then just name it whatever I want over here. Just click, you know, Blender tutorial or something like that, you know, guys. And just put your name there, whatever you want to call it. So I'm gonna go back. So yeah, guys, after you name it, you know, you go over here, it's gonna say AVI JPEG at first. You wanna go down to movie and you wanna click H.264, if you're Windows, guys, if you have a Mac, you want to click on you want to click on QuickTime. It should have QuickTime. Mine doesn't have QuickTime. I don't know, for whatever reason it doesn't have not have QuickTime on mine, but it should have QuickTime. So if you have Mac, just do QuickTime. But if you have Windows, do H.64, guys. So once you have that, guys, basically what you want to do is render animation. Once you have, you know, your name on there and everything and it's set up, all you want to do is click render animation.